On the outside, it appeared like any other base. But inside, underneath our floor, we had vending machines filled to the brim with loot and a fully sealed secret underwater bunker right next to Oil Rig. But I'm getting ahead of myself here. Let's start this story from the beginning. I would need help for something like this. So I call my two friends, Rekin and Minus, and without knowing what crazy things this wipe had in store for us, we joined the server and got to work.